Hello friends, today we have in this video we have discussed identification of electors with a view to preventing impression of electors so as to make the right of genuine electors to vote identity card for electors as the means of establishing their identity at the time of polling. All electors we have been issued epic have to produce the epic for their identification at the polling station before casting their votes. Those electors who are not able to produce the epic shall produce one of the alternative photo identity documents authorized by ECI. The alternative I card for voting, first passport, second driving license, third service identity card with photograph issued by employee by central or state government PSUS, public limited companies, fourth passbook with photograph issued by bank or post office, fifth PAN card, sixth smart card issued by RGI under NPR. 7th Manrega job card, 8th health insurance smart card issued under the scheme of Ministry of Labour, 9th pension document with photograph, official identity card issued to MPs, MLAs, MLCs and Aadhaar card. Electors with photo voter slip, PCS shall produce any one of the described documents for identification. If an elector produce an epic card issued by another ERO, such card shall also be expected for the identification provided the name of that elector find place in the elector roll pertaining to the polling station where the elector has turned for voting. If it is not possible to establish the identity of the elector on account of mismatch of photograph etc., the electors shall have to produce one of the alternative photo documents. The overseas electors shall have to produce their original passport only for identification. In column 3, the register 7A, the cast of 4 degrees of the identification document should be mentioned. Voters using EPIC card EP will be written in column 3. Voters using any other alternative documents last 4 digits of ID will be written in the column 3 of register 17A. Clerical errors, spelling mistake, etc. should be ignored, provided the identification of the identity of the elector can be established by the EPIC.